Now here's a really nice high grade clear crystal cluster that has no matrix on him. Check him out. Look at the bottom of this. It's all terminated. The base of this one's translucent, so light can pass through it. If you set this one on a light box, there's no matrix to stop the light from going right up through the base. Gorgeous natural cluster. I've got a dog coming over here to get some pets. So, I'm going to stop the video and give the dog some pets.